各位观众朋友大家好，我是 Agnes 蓝赛珍。今天我会为大家介绍一些非常传统的糕点，这些糕点都适合在佳节的时候做的。 So ladies and gentlemen, I'm Agnes. Today, I would like to share with you some very traditional recipe which is suitable for any festivals. And the first dish that I'm going to show you is a very rich fruit cake. 首先我要做的呢，就是个美味的榨果蛋糕。这个榨果蛋糕就是用到非常多的榨果，这个榨果做起来的蛋糕呢，它能够保存很久的。 So ladies and gentlemen, the mixed fruit cake that we are going to do today is a very rich mixture which you can keep for a long time. 那么怎么样做这个榨果蛋糕呢？首先我们就是看看它的材料。我们要用到的呢，就是250g 的牛油。 Ladies and gentlemen,To prepare this fruit cake, we need to use 250g of butter. 如果你们要用面包油都可以，只是说如果你要做这个榨果蛋糕吃起来很好吃的话，最好就是用牛油。 So you find that butter will give you a better flavor. So it's better to use butter for this fruit cake. And this is 250g of soft brown sugar. 这个是 250g 的柚黄糖，这个就是在 supermarket 里面的柚黄糖，用到250g. So now we are going to cream the butter with the soft brown sugar. 现在呢，我们就可以把我们的牛油跟柚黄糖跟它来打松。那起初我们是用慢速度来打，把那个牛油跟柚黄糖先跟它搅均匀先。First of all, you need to use low speed to mix the butter and the sugar first.Once it is mixed, well mixed, then only we increase the speed to speed 3 or 4. 然后呢，我们才把那个度数跟它弄快到3度到4度，一直这样跟它打，打它变成非常松软为止。在打的时候，我们要准备的是4粒的鸡蛋。We need to use 4 eggs, and I'm using grade A eggs.这4粒鸡蛋呢，我是用到健康的鸡蛋，就是 LTK Omega Plus 8，就是比较健康的鸡蛋哦。我们就是把一粒鸡蛋跟它拿来打出来，然后就是一粒一粒的夹下去。You need to break the egg one by one. You don't break all the eggs and then put it together. You use one egg at one time. And before you add in your egg, you must check your mixture first.那大家请看哈，我们要把这个柚黄糖跟我们的奶油，就是牛油，打到它这个形状。So you need to cream until it becomes light, very light in color like this. 那现在呢，我们就加一粒鸡蛋。Now you add in one egg. And continue to beat with medium speed, 还是用中速度来跟它打，就是。Speed 3 or 4啊，用3、4度来打。那打的在打的时候，我们又再可以准备另外一粒的鸡蛋。为什么我们不要把全部鸡蛋全部一下子打下去呢？就是因为我们每次呢打鸡蛋的时候，我们怕鸡蛋会坏嘛，所以就是一粒一粒来打。Always break one egg at one time, because just in case there's some spoiled egg, when you break it all inside, then it will know the other eggs will get spoiled, huh? So you add in another egg.然后现在呢，我们再加入另外一粒的鸡蛋。这里呢，又再准备一粒鸡蛋，就是这样，一粒一粒的把它夹下去，一直到4粒鸡蛋夹完为止。So this is how we add in the eggs one at a time, and you beat it well after each addition. 好，大家请看哈，它要打到什么程度呢？就是这样，它每一次打了以后呢。它就好像 cream 这样， you need to cream until it become creamy like this. Every time it will become creamy like this. 好，现在我们就可以放我们的最后的一粒鸡蛋了。Now you add in the last egg. 那在准备的时候，我们还要再加入的就是3小匙的黑糖液。This is black treacle. 好，现在呢，我们就是把我们的黑糖液呢加下去了。Now you add in the black treacle. 那然后呢，我们还要加入一些的香精。 吃到你的蛋糕呢，吃起来会很香。那这个香精呢，如果你家里有的话，你就加全部；如果没有的话，你只单单加一个 vanilla 都没有问题。So, ladies and gentlemen, if you want your fruit cake to be very rich in flavor, you are going to add in 5 types of essence. But if you really don't have all the type of essence, and you find that, can I just use one type vanilla?No problem, you can just use one. But I'm using 5 types, that is vanilla. 首先呢，我们要用到呢就是 vanilla essence. 这个 vanilla essence 我们要加入的呢就是半小匙，全部都不是很多的，加入的就是半小匙。 Half a teaspoon of vanilla. 这个是 vanilla, half a teaspoon. 然后就是杏仁香精，杏仁香精就是 almond essence. Almond essence, you are also going to add in half a teaspoon. 也是半个小匙。然后呢，我们要用到的就是橙了，橙的香精。这个橙的香精我们就不要放这样多，我们只需要放四分之一小匙。Now you're going to add in quarter teaspoon of orange essence. So just use quarter teaspoon.然后还要用到的呢就是 lemon, lemon 就是柠檬，柠檬精呢我们只要用到八分之一小匙。 You only add in 1/8 of a teaspoon, very little only, 一点点而已，就是两三滴而已，以及八分之一小匙的玫瑰香精， and also 1/8 teaspoon of rose essence, just few drops. 好，现在来看一看，我们今天要用到的个榨果是一 kilo 的榨果。We are going to use 1 kg of mixed fruit. 然后呢，我们要加入的就是半杯的 rum 酒。This is half a cup of rum. If you don't want to use any rum, you can just omit it. You can even use a rum paste. 如果你发现到你们不可以吃酒，那么你可以不要放这个 rum 酒，你就放那个 rum paste. Rum paste 就是它的香精。不过如果你喜欢吃它很香的话，那么你最好就是加这个 rum 酒，就是这样，我们跟它搅拌均匀。 Just mix it well with the rum. 现在我们来看一看我们的牛油，它是非常非常的 creamy 的。 Can you see? It is very very creamy. 现在呢，我们就可以把我们的 mixed fruit 全部放下去了，这个榨果全部放下去了。大家看到吗？这么多的这个榨果，你可以想象这个蛋糕呢是多么的美味。You can see that with the addition of such big amount of fruit, mixed fruit, the fruit cake is very very rich. 好，现在呢，我们就是再跟它拿来搅拌均匀。那然后我们看看呢，除了这个 mixed fruit 之外呢，这个榨果之外呢，我们喜欢吃起来的时候，有点香香的东西可以咬的，所以我们在这里呢就加入了70 g 的杏仁粒。 Give you some crunching so that you can bite. This is almond. The whole almond you toast it and then you just chop it up coarsely. 然后跟它切到粗粒，这个就是70 g 的 almond。那么如果你买不到杏仁的话，你也可以用腰豆来代替，你就是把那腰豆先跟它烤香，然后跟它切碎。好，就是这样跟它搅拌均匀。然后我们还要准备呢就是一粒的柠檬了。那这个柠檬呢，我们要的是它的皮。 So get ready a small grater and you just grate the lemon rind. 就是这样擦，把那个柠檬皮呢跟它擦出来，它擦出来的柠檬皮就是这样。现在也把这个柠檬皮呢放下去。好，然后现在呢，让我们来看一看，要用到的是多少粉呢？ Now we'll see how much flour we are going to use. This is 300 g of high protein flour. 那各位朋友，这是300 g 的高筋面粉。这300 g 的高筋面粉呢，现在呢，我们要跟它拿来吸一吸。那吸的时候呢，我们还要加入两种不同的香料。 这个就是桂皮粉。This is cinnamon powder. We need to add in 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. 1 teaspoon, and also 1/4 teaspoon of mixed spice. 然后就是混合香料要用到呢，就是3/4小匙。那这两种香料呢，加下去以后呢，它会使到你的炸果蛋糕呢非常的香。还要用到呢，就是1/4小匙的盐 ，and 1/4 teaspoon of salt。好，现在呢，我们就是跟它拿来洗过。好，这就是我们今天用到的面粉。So this is the flour mixture。那大家请看一下哈，我们这个料呢，蛋糕料就变成了这个样子。Can you see? It's very creamy。好，现在我们就可以把我们的粉加下去了。加粉的时候呢，我们不可以用快速度，因为如果你快速度的话，那个粉会飞起来哈。So you need to use low speed to add in the flour. Just like that, add in the flour slowly using the slowest speed. 那大家请看哦。它已经非常的均匀了，现在我们就可以把它停下来。You can see that it's very well mixed. Now you can take out. 大家请看哦，它是非常非常多的炸果在里面的。那这个时候呢，我们就可以拿出来。You can see that it's very, very well mixed now. So it become like this. 好，现在我们就要准备它的烤盆了。Now you need to get ready a baking tin.Now for this fruit cake, you can bake in many many ways. You can use aluminum foil, 直接买的用锡纸做成的一个小蛋糕模型。你也可以用 Pyrex, 这个就是玻璃的 Pyrex, 这个是用到8寸。你也可以用一个铁的。You can also use a tin, about 8 to 9 inches. 然后如果你是用这个 Pyrex 的话，你就不需要放纸哦。You don't need to line, but if you're using tin, you need to line. But today, I'm going to use this. 今天呢，我要用的就是一个 Pyrex. Just grease it with a bit of oil. 好，现在我们就是把我们的料倒进去了。做好了的蛋糕，现在呢，我们就要拿去烤了。烤的时间是1.5小时，然后要用到的度数是150°C.那个炉呢，一定要先跟它烤制。So ladies and gentlemen, before you bake your cake, you need to preheat your oven. And for today, we are going to use 150°C, and you're going to bake it for 1.5 hours. When it is cooked, you can see that it's golden brown in color, and it should feel firm. If you can use a skewer, you insert inside and you come out, it should be clean. 那你怎么知道它已经熟了呢？就是1.5小时以后呢，你按一按它，它应该是已经硬生了。然后你看到它是金黄色的，你可以再用一支那个铁枝呢插进去，或者是牙签也可以插在中间，拿出来的时候它不粘就可以了。那么切好了的蛋糕呢，它是什么样子的呢？就是这个样子了。 So you see, and after you just cut it out into strips, here you can cut into 3, and then you just cut into pieces like this, and it will look like this. 这就是今天我们为大家介绍的炸果蛋糕。